Morning all, day 42. I'm still in Ofango in the backpackers because of this. It's really raining hard. And you can't do the 42 traverse because there's a stream in the middle that you need to cross. So, it looks like this will be my first rest day here. Weather day. Just watched the evening news and the forecast for tomorrow seems to be good. So, I will get going again tomorrow. Start with a 42 traverse. See you tomorrow. Merry Christmas, everyone. It's the 25th of December. Day 43, early morning. I'm back on trail. I just left Ofango, starting the 42 traverse, which is 37 to 40 kilometers long. Depending if one walks around potentially muddy or very wet sections, which are bound to come up due to yesterday's heavy rain. That will lead me to the start of the Tongariro crossing. So we'll see if I'll finish the 42 traverse in one day. See you on the trail. I don't actually know which volcano that is. I'm in cabin number 7. I'm in the Tongariro Holiday Park, which is actually a great holiday park. Quite different to the standard or default New Zealand holiday park. Quite refreshing to be in a park like this. So I made it all the way from Ofango, 37 kilometers. Although I think it was more like 39, because at the end I took a bit of a longer route because I had enough of the mud puddles. It got quite intense at the end. And in the beginning, the 42 Traverse is just a normal four-wheel drive track through some not too spectacular forests. So no comparison to the Timber Trail. I'm actually still quite fit. Nothing hurts, and I could walk another 5 or 10 km if I had to. I guess that's what the rest day does. The forced rest day that I didn't choose because of bad weather. Going to get a shower now and something to eat. And I think there are 2 or 3 people here. It's not a lot going on here, huh? Holiday season is starting. Tourism really hurts. I need good weather tomorrow for the Tongariro crossing. The forecast is positive, so I hope it stays like that. See you tomorrow.